तो ऑफ कोर्स हाय गुड इवनिंग I think it's wonderful. I've been coming here for a long time and it's really a wonderful celebration of talent and achievement. And GQ's always been associated with style and suave, so it's always a lovely evening where everyone looks amazing. Oh my God, I think the amazing thing is that it's not one quality that makes a man interesting or desirable. It's many things, so I don't have one particular thing. Yeah. Not right now. Yeah, it's been a really interesting year. I took a step back to reassess what I was doing. And now I'm doing a film in Hindi. I'm doing a film in Tamil. I have my production house as well as my international music. So I'm very busy. Thank you. Thanks.
Thank you. Well, I'm delighted to be here for the GQ Awards. This is my first time at this magnificent event. I'm really looking forward to the evening, and I'm extremely honored to receive an award here this evening. So I'm looking forward to a fantastic evening. Sorry? It's a 10th year for GQ, which is, makes it even more special than our normal years. But more than anything else, it's a magazine we constantly look at, constantly follow. So congratulations to GQ for an incredible 10 years. Thank you. I think that, you know, I always feel like I never left. You know, for me, this has always been home. I travel the world on a regular basis, but, you know, being here is always special, irrespective of what city you're in. Well, we do have a lot of plans. I mean, I come here all the time. I do a lot of television work. I do a lot of broadcasting, but more importantly, I do a lot of business here as well. So I keep coming back on a regular basis. And for me, when I come back here, I feel like I never left. It's in the works. Thank you.
Hi, how are you? Good evening. Thank you so much.
Really special to be here. Well, GQ is always special, and yeah, this is their 10th year, so that makes it like, they makes them a decade-old, fashionable. And I look forward to today's evening. I think it's going to be really, really well attended, and I'm very excited. And I'm obviously here to present an award to someone very, very special. I think I have a clue. I can't tell you right now. They'll kill me. Huh? Any qualities? I think someone who's just very self-assured, someone who's not trying very hard, and someone just effortlessly stylish and top of their game. I think that is, for me, the GQ man. I don't really know what to suggest now. I have no idea. I think just have a good time, be safe, enjoy with your family and loved ones. Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Good to see you.
10th year of GQ.
Yes. Wishing GQ a very happy 10th anniversary. I think they're doing an amazing, amazing job. They've become one of the most stylish and one of the biggest magazines. So yeah, they're doing a pretty good job. Hi. So I've been styled by Lakshmi today. And yeah, aapko beautiful lag raha hai. Chalo, I'm happy. Thank you. Expectations hai ki I'll have a good time. So yeah, just looking forward to having a great time. It's going to be, I think GQ always has this good vibe going on. So yeah, excited to be here.
Any qualities to look for in a
GQ man or man? No, for me or in general? For friends? Depends na kaise. Kis cheez ke liye? Ha? But kis cheez ke liye? Oh, okay, in a GQ man, I think he would have to be confident. He would have to be, if it's GQ, he'll have to be stylish for sure. And yeah, I think maybe well-traveled. I don't know myself. I don't know. But let's see, I think once I go inside, I'm going to find out. Thank you. Good to see you guys. Now you told me, no, last time what visuals are.
Left side, left side. Visa.
10th year of GQ.
Yeah, happy 10th birthday, GQ. I am getting an award, yeah, I think so, yeah. Very special, you know, they've given me a lot of love and support ever since the start of my career. And I've done 2 covers with them, and I was here last year also for the awards. So, you know, we've been pretty close. Haan ji? Yeah, main Bangkok mein tha. Student of the Year 2 ka shoot chal raha tha, to usme busy tha. You have to prep for the film with Ritik sir, so you know, a lot of prep goes into it, yeah. It's challenging. Thank you very much, thank you. Should we go from here?
Whoa. I don't know exactly.
I can't hear you, I'm sorry. Yes, of course, the decade, that's crazy. I want to congratulate GQ. It's a great accomplishment. Every event they hold is amazing. And of course, we're always honored to be here and, you know, attending.
We just saw a gentleman passing by.
Who?
Tiger.
Yes.
You think it's a perfect GQ
man? Perfect in what sense? Yeah, I guess. I mean, he's stylish. He's very talented. Yes, why not?
and we are getting lots of coming projects from your side.
Yes. Yes. Yes, of course. So I'm now officially a producer. I'm producing my own international music video. I'm also singing in the video for the first time. It is the Moroccan and Middle Eastern version of Dilbar. So that's very exciting. We just wrapped up. Bosco Caesar choreographed it, and we have a big DOP, Santana, who shot Bhagi 2, Tiger's film, on board. So it's a huge project. And of course, Bharat, shooting for Bharat. I'm sorry? Of course, yes, I just finished shooting Bharat in Malta. I have a few days left to shoot in Punjab. And yeah, I'm waiting for the release. Hopefully it should be good. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you. I think I'm attending a GQ party after a very long time. And yeah, I'm happy to be here today. Awards for the men. It's a very vintage look. It's a very, very classic, vintage, old time. That's why the hair, that's why the lips like this. And because it's GQ, it's the men award. So, you know, a little bit of drama and dressing up. So that's what I'm doing today. Yeah. Bazaar ka trailer, the response has been good. And I hope logon ko pasand aaye. Aur I don't know, aap batao mujhe, how did people like it? I don't know. Aapko kaisa laga? Thrilling, such way. Thank you so much. Thank you. Saif is coming, yes. Yeah, he'll be here. Suggestion, I think hum sab Indians ko, humko sabko har festival bahut acche se manana aata hai. I think there's no suggestion required. I think we love our festivals, we love our culture, and I'm sure now it starts and it'll go on till end of December. So yeah, I think I can already smell the festive season in the air, so it's lovely. Thank you, have a good evening.
I think GQ is the only magazine and the only actually like gentleman's question that actually teaches you more about men and teaches men about women, and I think that's the beauty about it. And I think what GQ does, no one else can. GQ gets the sexiness out of the men as well, and I think this is what this nice night is about. It's a jumpsuit, that's it, like it's covered with jumpsuit. I mean, I think it's been a while people have seen me covered, so we were like, let's go a little retro and covered. I don't know why we are even talking about it, because love has no limit. And I think it's about love, so I think love wins. It's not about equality of men loving men, women loving women. But I mean, tomorrow no one's going to tell me, oh my God, you're straight. So why should I be like, oh my God, you're gay? It's a simple thing. It's love wins. About what? I mean, men and women are equal. What else do we say? Men and women are equal. You're working, I'm working. And I mean, and I think that's about it. It's equality for humanity. Thank you. Where do we go?
GQ does incredible work, and since my teenage years I've been a big fan of GQ and I follow everything that they do, so it's incredible to be here tonight and be a part of the 10th anniversary. So yeah. Yes. I'm doing two projects, but I can't talk about it right now, but it's a big, big film. One film that I'm doing.
Hi!
Ji, unfortunately, I can't talk about the project right now, because I can't talk about it. Lekin, I can't talk about it. Because you know, like, they've asked me not to speak about it, but I'll talk to you the moment they allow me to talk about the project. But thank you. Thank you. Ask away. Hi, good evening. I think GQ is one of those groups that have always made me feel like a part of the family. I've always attended their events, whenever I've met them, whenever we've collaborated. And I think that is why this is very special for me. I really do love their team. I love their sensibility. I love their style, and I'm extremely happy to be a part of it. Thank you. Thank you.
Sumit ji, kaise hain aap?
I'm my father's daughter, no?
जी बहुत ही खुशी का माहौल है, बहुत ही खुशी का ओकेजन है. एंड आई एम रियली हैप्पी कि मैं इनके साथ उनकी 10th एनिवर्सरी सेलिब्रेट कर पा रही हूँ. आई थिंक इट्स गोइंग टू बी अ वेरी वेरी फन इवनिंग एंड आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू इट. परफेक्ट जी क्यू मैन, वेल मेरे लिए तो परफेक्ट मैन वो होगा जिसको जो मुझसे थोड़ा लंबा हो ताकि मैं उसके साथ हील्स पहन सकूं, उसका सेंस ऑफ ह्यूमर बड़ा अच्छा हो एंड आई थिंक दिल का बहुत साफ होना चाहिए. थैंक यू सो मच जी. बस धूमधाम करो, मज़े करो, बी सेफ, हैव अ गुड टाइम एंड सेलिब्रेट विद योर लव्ड वंस, नियर एंड डियर वंस. एंड आई लाइक टू विश एवरीवन अ वेरी हैप्पी दिवाली एंड अ फैंटास्टिक नवरात्रि. यस सॉरी, आज क्या हुआ? That's great, yeah. I think that's great. Equality is something that we all fight for, which is something we all look forward to, which is something that we shouldn't ask for. Already hona chahiye, kyunki hum dono ko equally is dharti par dala gaya hai by God. So I think that equality is something that we should not fight for. It should always be there. But because we are fighting, this is a very big step today for our country, for our people, and for equality in general, for women and men together, yeah. अब मैं नेक्स्ट तो कलंक में ही दिखूंगी जी. और अप्रैल 19th नेक्स्ट ईयर. सॉरी, चल रहा है, चल रहा है. यस, थैंक यू सो मच. थैंक यू श्री गोविंद.
Gracias. मैंने उनके साथ काम किया था मुन्ना भाई MBBS में, बहुत छोटा रोल किया था, और उस वक्त पे भी मुझे भी ऐसे ही लगे थे, इतने शर्मीले डायरेक्टर हैं और इतने बड़े डायरेक्टर कैसे बन जाएंगे, मुझे मैं भी आज तक इसी उसमें हूँ, बहुत ही शर्मीले थे जब मैं काम कर रहा था उनके साथ, और मुझे भी उम्मीद नहीं थी कि वो हिंदुस्तान तो क्या मतलब वर्ल्ड के इतने बड़े, हाँ वही मैंने पढ़ा था वो, नहीं नहीं महान अभी तो बहुत सारी फिल्में करनी है मुझे, अभी से महान बन के मुझे जी 2012 में मुझे मिला था, और ये बहुत ही प्रेस्टीजियस अवार्ड है, आई थिंक ये बाकी अवार्ड की तरह नहीं है कि जहाँ पे सब प्रोग्राम चल रहे हैं और बहुत सारी कैटेगरीज क्रिएट कर दी जाती हैं अननेसेसरी, तो इट्स ए वंडरफुल अवार्ड शो एंड बहुत ही प्रेस्टीजियस है, बिल्कुल संतुष्ट हूँ, और मंटो ने स्पेशली पूरा वर्ल्ड वाइड इतने वर्ल्ड के इतने बड़े बड़े फेस्टिवल्स में गई है वो फिल्म, उसको लो कि मैं हमेशा सेटिस्फाइड रहूँगा, खुश रहूँगा, भले ही यहाँ उसका कोई कुछ ना हो पाए, ये बिकॉज ऑफ द स्क्रीनिंग, फिल्म का हिट होना या फ्लॉप होना मुझे मंटो से पता चला कि वो स्क्रीनिंग पे बहुत डिपेंड करता है, बहुत ही बुरा डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन था हमारी फिल्म का, अभी तो मुझे खुद पता नहीं मैं कहाँ देखूँगा मैं। अच्छा फिल्म की बात कर रहे हैं आप, अभी नेक्स्ट ठाकरे आएगी, ठाकरे बाड़ा साहब के ऊपर,
Thank you.